Tradies love dirty words. Here's one for you, variation. To be fair though, tradies don't really like using that dirty word around you. It can be pretty offensive, especially at the end of the project when the emotions are running really high. The key is preparation. I've seen it time and time again where the lighting electrical is the last thing that's thought about. It's usually because your architect and the interior designer have done their bit. The kitchen and the vanities are sorted. And so, okay, well, what about the kitchen cabinet lighting? Who's doing that? You know, do you have enough light in the bathroom? Get the lighting electrical sorted as early as possible. Get a lighting electrical plan done. Then you'll know how much it costs.